2 years ago, we had a Seder, and I went to, I was in Costa Mesa, California, and not a lot of Jews in Costa Mesa. So I found the name of a restaurant, and the restaurant was closed. But I called, and I was there for my son's Jesse and his girlfriend is Carrie Kasem,
okay.
Casey Kasem from the radio.
Oh, okay.
And she was doing an event there about, she has her own foundation about abusing, elderly abuse. And the bottom line was I was there to speak at that event, but it was Seder, and it was Passover time. Called this restaurant. I said, you know, I'm here. My name is Martin Kove. He said, we know who you are, blah, blah, blah. And the bottom line was I said, can I throw a Seder at your restaurant? I've got about 8-10 people. And he says, sure, but you have to bring the wine. I said, well, we don't drink, but we'll bring the grape juice. So I had 8 or 10 people at the restaurant. I brought 8 haggadahs, and I passed them around, and the restaurant was closed except this other party over there. They were having another Seder, and they came over, and they wanted autographs and all that stuff, but sure. The bottom line was we conducted our own Seder with about 6 people who weren't Jewish, 4 that were in a town that was too far away for me to get home, and these people were fantastic. It was a Jewish deli, and we had our own Seder.
That's so cool.
You know?
We appreciate so much you taking a little bit of time, you know, here in Fort Lauderdale this weekend to come out and chat with us, talk about your anti-bullying campaign, talk about your Jewish background, and help strengthen a lot of people, I'm sure. You're Cobra Kai. I consider myself Cobra Kai. You know, we can
train. It's your dojo.
Right? Yeah, my dojo is my synagogue. Exactly. So, you train me a little bit. I'll train you a little bit, and we'll work together. No, thank you so much, Marty, for coming out. And
it's my pleasure. And it's wonderful to be Jewish, and the heritage is incredible. And I just think that somehow, there's too many situations now where people are losing the heritage because of just the times are going so fast, and there's anti-Semitism in some strange places that you'd never think of to be existing. And I just feel that somehow we've got to overcome that. I haven't got the solution. I haven't got any solutions, but, I'm working on it.
That was so cool. Martin Kove clearly said he wasn't a typical card-carrying Orthodox Jew, but Jewish heritage was something that was always important to him, and he always goes out of his way to make sure that he feels connected. Wherever we are on our spiritual journey, the most important part is which direction we're going, that we're slowly climbing the ladder step by step, always trying to do a little bit more as time goes by. By pushing yourself to the next level in spiritual growth, you'll be unstoppable. You'll see that you're the best around. Nothing's going to ever keep you down.
Chumash was my favorite subject.
If you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and that notification bell on the bottom right to keep up with videos as they come out. If you have friends or family that you think would benefit from watching this video, go ahead and share this video with them. If you have any questions for me about this topic or any questions in general, please feel free to leave a comment below and I'll make my best effort to respond to you directly. And finally, if you'd like to keep seeing more videos like this in the future, please consider donating to our Patreon page in the upper right. And have a great day.